Hello, Woodland students. How are you doing today? This is Mr. Hobby.
This is Dr. Blaylock.
And we just want to wish you a happy end of school. I know it ended a little bit differently than what we would have liked, but we want you to have a very happy summer.
We just wanted to say again, farewell to you for the summer. Be safe, take care of each other, do your personal best, and have fun.
Wonderful Woodland students. This is Ms. Dawn, your third grade teacher. I want all of our Woodland School family to know that I miss you, and I hope that everyone will have a great summer. Looking forward to seeing you guys the next school year. Love you.
Good afternoon, friends. I hope you are doing well, and I hope you are staying safe. I miss you.
Hello, all you amazing students at Woodland. We cannot wait to see you again. Stay healthy and have an amazing summer.
Hi, Woodland kiddos. We miss you guys so, so much. Things just aren't the same without you all here, but we're getting everything ready for next year, and hopefully we will see your smiling faces soon. Love you guys. Bye.
Hello, hello. Love you. Miss you. See you soon. See you this fall. Stay safe. Bye-bye.
Hi, Woodland family. It's Miss Turner here. I just want to say that I hope you're all doing well. I miss you and hope to see you sometime soon.
Okay.
Hello, Woodland students and parents. It's Mrs. K, and I just wanted to say that I love you and I miss you, and I hope you're taking some time to stay healthy, enjoy this beautiful spring weather, and read some good books for fun, too. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hello. Miss seeing everyone. Hope you have a good summer, and I'll see you soon. Stay safe.
Hey, Woodlanders. Miss Hickel loves and misses you guys so much. I hope you'll have a great summer.
I have missed you guys so much, and I hope that you all have the best summer with lots of fun in the sun.
Hi, boys and girls. I'm sitting by our sign that says we love our teachers at Woodland Elementary, but we love our students at Woodland Elementary too. And I miss all y'all of our Woodland Hawks. I miss the hugs and the smiles and the waves and when I walk down the hall and see you in the hallways. And I miss all my good readers reading to me every day. And I can't wait to see you again in the fall.
Sure. This is Mrs. Levi and my friend Porky and Liz. And we want you to have a safe, strong, happy summer, and keep reading. Bye.
Hey, Woodland. I miss you all. Can't wait to see you again. I hope you have a great summer, have lots of fun, stay safe, and fill some buckets.
Hi, Woodland scientist. It's Miss Bradshaw here. I just wanted to say I've missed seeing you in science lab, and I want you to continue to question and investigate the world around you. Have a great summer.
Hi, have a great summer, everyone. Miss you.
Hi, friends. I miss all of you so much. I hope you are doing well, and I'm so proud of the work you've been doing at home. I cannot wait till I can see all your faces again soon. Have a happy summer. Love, Miss Tiller.
Hey, Munchkins! I miss you guys so much. I cannot wait until we get to be back in school and I can teach you some art again and we can give you everybody a big hug and a big smile. Have a great summer. We miss you so much.
Hi, my name is Miss Sawyer. I want you to have a fun and safe summer. See you real soon, Team Sawyer.
Hey there, Hawks. I miss you all, and I can't wait to see you again soon. Have a great summer.
Hello, Woodland students. We sure hope that you are enjoying your time at home with your parents. We sure miss you, and we hope that you enjoy your summer break. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hello, boys and girls. I hope you're doing well. I really do miss you. I hope that you and your family have a safe and wonderful summer, and I look forward to us being together again really soon. And remember, Woodland School is the best. Go Hawks!
Hey everybody, I've missed you so much, but I hope you have a great summer. I can't wait to see you soon, and make sure you get outside and play.
Oh, the places you'll go. Congratulations! Today's your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kids, you're gonna move mountains. I can't wait to see you in the fall. I will miss you till tomorrow. Bye.
Hi.
Woodland.
We.
Miss.
You. Love Miss Woods.
Love Miss Olvey.
Love Miss Lawson.
Love Miss McDaniel.
Love Mrs. Large.
Have a great summer.
Hey, Woodland family. I just want you to know that I love and miss you all. Please stay safe and healthy and have a great summer.
Hello, Woodland Hawks. Be sure and read a good book this summer. Make sure you get outside and play.
Congratulations, fourth grade.
We miss you. Have a great summer.
Hey, Woodland students, this is Dr. Turner, and I just wanted to wish you a fun and happy summer. I hope that you are enjoying your time with your family and your friends, and I want you to read a lot of books this summer, and I can't wait to see you in the fall.
Hey guys, we miss you so much, and we love you.
Hi, Woodland friends, we miss you, we love you, hope you have a great summer. This is our friend, Winky the Bard Owl.
I'm Ranger Will, coming to you from Norris Dam State Park. You guys have a safe summer and come visit.
Miss you guys.
Hi, Woodland family. It's Mrs. Wilson. I know this has been a crazy ending to our school year, but I hope you've got to spend some extra time with your family and enjoy your brothers and sisters. Please do take the time, though, to read. Make it fun. Read to a stuffed animal, or to your mom or dad, or a younger sibling. We sure do miss seeing your faces, and I sure do miss my kindergartners. Hope you all have a great summer.
Hello, Woodland Hawks. Miss you all like crazy. Can't wait to see most of you roaming the halls next year in the fall. It's gonna come faster than we know it. It's been crazy times. Congratulations, moving up fifth graders. Best of wishes. Come back and visit. Miss you guys. Love you. Bye.
Hello, I'm Miss Vicky, and this is Angel, Lee, and Toby. And we're our Woodland friends. They're going to be having some fun horsing around for the summer.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Ward. I just want to say how much I miss my fourth grade students. I hope you guys are learning a lot at home. I'm also very excited for my upcoming fourth graders, so get ready for a great year next year.
Oh, hello there, Woodland students. I was just reading my ducks a book. And that reminds me, don't forget to read this summer. And I also want you to know that I will always believe in you. Miss you all, and congratulations to our fourth graders. See you all next year.
Hey, boys and girls. I sure have missed seeing you at the Woodland Library. I love checking out books and having story time with you, and I've missed all of that. To all of you fourth graders out there, I'll miss you next year, but congratulations on your graduation. I know you're ready for middle school, and you're going to be great middle school students next year. So stay safe and stay healthy. I want you to have a great summer, and I look forward to seeing you next school year. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hello, everyone. You all have a wonderful, wonderful summer. We miss you guys so much. Enjoy this time.
Have a great summer, everyone. We love and miss you. Bye.
see me, but y'all. Well, I would like to hold my
love. Oh, hey guys. I'm trying to find the Woodland Hawk. He's been out here in these woods for a while. I've been looking for him. I call him. This is how I call him. Hey, here's one of them. Here's another little hawk. Come here. We just want to tell you, I hope you have a great summer and how much I've missed you guys. Take care. Bye-bye.